Hello, I'm Ralf.
My name is Juan. We would like to show you today how 4 to 20 milliamps heart sensors can be easily adjusted by using separators.
First, let's have a look to the task of a separator. First of all, it can supply the sensor with power. And in case of hazardous areas, it can also be used as an X separator. The inputs and outputs as well as the supply voltage are galvanically isolated. The instrument also provides local display and diagnostic options.
Why do you need diagnostic options? For heart diagnostic, operation unit has to be integrated into the measuring loop in the field. An appropriate connection has to be found there. A minimum resistance is also considered because of the heart communication, the so-called heart resistance. For X application, it is recommendable to use or make this connection outside the X area.
For example, how do you connect a heart handheld device to a separator? The device has to be connected parallel to the sensor. Perhaps with a heart resistor. This is much easier with the Vegatren separator. The heart communication sockets with integrated heart resistance are located under the front cover. The heart handheld device can be easily connected to these sockets.
The adjustment with Pactware and DTM is just as easy using the Vega Connect as an adapter. Just connect the cable to the heart communication socket of the Vegatren and establish the connection to the PC, in our case here, USB. And now you have a very convenient on-site parametration via laptop.
Separator with heart communication socket. Easy and fast adjustment of 4 to 20 milliamp heart sensors.